is Major. I said, you know, I told you I'm starting a series of my little Hatchimals. And they're my babies. And so, let's go. I'm cutting that part off. Let's go.
Those seagulls?
Okay, guys. I have them right here. Wake up. Come on. So they're all in the little bed in here. They're on the little bed. Come on. Let's see who wakes up first. Aww, Sophia. Mommy.
Okay. Hey, Nick.
Oh, what is this, Mommy? Where is this? What is this? What is this? What is this? Come here. Go. Just sit over there. Let's see. Let me just.
Be red.
Yes, sir.
I get freaking Aaron told our stepmom Carrie last night that he's like, you need to. He's like, you need. I guess he had like a little talk with her. He's like, you need to fucking be patient on the game. Like, he's like, this game, you're not used to it, but he's like, you need to, like, play it with patience.
Yeah. What'd she say?
She was like, oh, sorry, because he's like, because I don't know, that last game that I was playing with you guys, she kept telling me, get ready, and I was like, what? I was like, no, I'm not going to make it. And she's like, get ready.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And she told me that I told her that she couldn't loot in a building when I was like, I didn't even say anything. She said not to go in that building.
Yeah.
I was like, I didn't even fucking talk. What are you talking about, man? I told you to say anything.
Yeah, like, she, when she
this
talks,
is Sophia, she
talks,
doesn't
she
really
say
talk.
How it comes out.
So.
Like, it kind of comes out rude, but it's like, she just, that's just the, you gotta know her, though.
Oh,
you know?
Man,
that's what Aaron,
man,
that's what Aaron, oh. Aaron told her. He was like, you gotta realize that, like,
Ryan.
You know, some of these guys don't.
Oh, yeah,
know,
I already
they,
told
you. Know, they take,
that's
you know,
right.
You never know.
Wait, this is Ryan.
Hey,
Doe.
Hey,
Doe.
Hey, Doe. I get super excited to play and all that. But yeah, that's why
it's not that way, bro.
This is Sophia. She's only 6 months old.
You could be
there. And
Ryan.
So, she's only 3 years old. So, yeah. But thank you guys so much for watching. Bye. This is part one.
Oh. That wasn't the greatest five.
So.
That's what I told Nick and that's what I told Nick and John. I was like, man, I give you guys all the credit in the world for being patient with me, but I can't do it, dude.
You got it, bro.
So you guys are not gonna see me talk like them, but okay, bye.
Ryan!
Shit,
wait a
minute,
I
gotta
go.
Oh,
sorry.
See, he's
not hitting me. I forgot, you're the one that fucking decided to go here, dude.
Yeah, man.
I clearly said, no.
Just go to bed, you guys, I'll leave.
<you.
laughs> Let me lay with you.
Let me stop trying that.
Let me lay with you, too.
Okay, oh God.
Yeah, because I was saying it, dude.
Oh my gosh, it's
so,
ugh. Thank you guys so much for watching, bye!